He actually wrote the first Gothic horror novel, The Castle of Otranto. And if you want to take a seat...
Oh, may I?
Please do. Imagine yourself as Horace.